Well, well, well. Looky, looky what we have. It seems that before me we have a curious gaggle of peasants, little peasants. So I am assuming you are, excuse me, little person. I should not have to introduce myself, however, for you. Before me, who are not intellectually my name is Dr. Namyzarc. I am the anti-ASMR force that will end the blight, the ASMR from the planet. Now, as I was saying, we recently had a little laboratory accident. Now, granted, you could probably blame my minions in the sciences department. However, this is really the doing. If it wasn't for their incessant creation of tingle-knitting materials, we wouldn't have to counteract this scourge. So, recently, my minions were trying to synthesize. This is a stolen batch of highly concentrated tellurium. I love things that have been taken from Tingleport Industries. This is worth a lot of money. Anyways, my minions were trying to synthesize an anti-ASMR tingle serum. As it were. However, due to the low IQ of some of my R&D minions, possibly outside interference from a peasant like you, I don't know, there was a rather large explosion, and evidently some of the anti-tingle-netic material that seemed to have been synthesized through and in the process of the material landed on one of the minions' lungs. Brace yourselves for a wretched, grotesque creature. This was once a minion's French bread snack treat. And now, as you can see, it is a diabolical little feet. He's so deformed. And look at his little hands. They look like little penguins. But most of all, look at that face. This is your fault. You, purveyors of ASMR acquirement, this is the result of your doing. All it does is sit around generating anti-ASMR vibes. Allow me to demonstrate. Sometimes he likes his tummy rubbed. You can see he's not very happy. Now that has nothing to do with him being stuck here with us. It's because he hates ASMR, which is why he's happy to generate these anti-ASMR sounds. These will remove ASMR from your being. I will continue to demonstrate his powers. Was once a completely innocent piece of French bread, minding his own business. He is now some freakish force of anti-ASMR nature, and now we have to care and feed the thing. That's on you. Yes, yes, Bravo 3, I will show them an additional piece of the minion's lunch was also affected by the explosive material and converted into something completely grotesque. Oh, it is just absolute. Ladies and gentlemen, what was once a cute little pet porcupine that used to make, see those sharp quills, horrible sounds, has now been reduced to a yes, that's right. Because of your insatiable thirst for ASMR. He's now a grotesque green ball. Disgusting slime. Poor little creature. So, between this before he was a soft, squishy, sweet snack treat. Now he can be bent right clean. Look at him now. Look at what he's going through. Does he look happy to you? Are you happy with what you've done to him? Little stupid little hand. Don't even look at them. Block your eyes. Block your little beady eyes. Don't stop it. Did you just bite me? How dare you, you foul little piece of bread. You're nothing more than a piece of bread dipped in egg. You disgust me. Bravo 3, place him back in his cell. I mean, in his bedroom. Shower this morning. I don't believe you. Don't turn away from me. Turn away. Don't look at me. We thought that by taking this once adorable little panda creature and removing all of his limbs, it would make for a much more I believe we have achieved that. Just squeeze his body. Oh, he likes it. He loves it. Look at him. Does he look frightened too? Does he look affected in any way? assure you he loves this. Just the other day, he told me he loves Namyzarc Inc. Now, him and French bread do not. You really are a bummer to look at. I mean, you look so miserable. I mean, just like, at least try. He's just a little overtired. It's been a rough day. Well, pretty much because I had to open up his bottom end and then shove anti-ASMR materials into his body and then stitch it back up. So probably because of that, I guess. That's what I'm assuming. He's fine. See, he's smiling. See, everybody's smiling. There is no need to worry. Oh, did you bite me again? If you... I have had it. Anyways. Ladies and gentlemen, you all disgust me. Your obsession with tingles and relaxation. And ASMR. Revolt. Revolt me. You're revolting to me. But I am only going to tolerate you as a means to an end. Because every day some of you slip into my grasps and change sides, and our strength only grows. Till we reach the point someday that we will end ASMR. In the meantime, dirty little people, we will train French bread, and we will train porcupine to become highly useful agents of Namyzarc Inc. And when the day comes and victory is ours, please leave my property at once before I have you all detained. Go, go, please go. Don't make me activate auto turret mode. Yes, go, go, go now.